The site is very far from the ocean and about 120 feet above sea level. Paleontologists estimate that the skeletons are between 6 million and 9 million years old. Scientists think the mass strandings occurred over a period of more than 10,000 years, creating one of the most remarkable sites for marine mammal fossils on the planet. The skeletons are well preserved at four distinct levels. Most animals were belly up, suggesting death at sea or shortly after washing ashore, said Nick Pineson, curator of fossil marine mammals at the Smithsonian's National Museum of Natural History. The whale fossils undergo medium-range 3D surface scanning in order to create a digital record of the arrangement of the skeletons. The 3D data will allow for the printing of replicas of the bones, which will be shipped off to museums. Scientists have labeled the Cerro Ballena site a paleontological treasure, on par with California's La Brea Tar Pits and Dinosaur National Monument in Utah and Colorado. Adam Metallo, left, and Vince Rossi from the Smithsonian's Digitization Program Office 3D Laboratory use a high-resolution laser and medium-range laser scanners to document one of the most complete whale fossils at the Cerro Ballena site. It definitely makes you wonder, how were these whale skeletons found 120 feet above sea level? I wonder what else is out there that has yet to be discovered. Share this ancient whale graveyard with your friends.